Logan's sick. I'm moving to Wisconsin, and I just spent like the last 10 minutes crying my ass off. Because the person I'm moving with is. Not really, thank you. Not who I thought he was. I just wish I didn't feel so trapped all the time. Logan's sick. It's 5:06 and we're supposed to be leaving at 7:30. Chance of staying, and I really wish I knew earlier so I would have taken that chance. I would have stayed. Now I feel like I have no chance to turn back. I feel like because I told everyone already and things are set there. He had a fever earlier. He's not very stressed right now. I prefer not to talk about it right now. That's okay with you. Give me a minute. I have to think about it.